dino's head. And there's a head right there. Kid's gonna get eaten. Is that actually water dripping from its mouth? It does have something. Yeah, they got this kind of separate entrance right there by tickets. Okay, so it's a little bit like Jurassic Park. You can hear the plastic background. There has been rain lately. As you can see, this puddle. Imagine that Jurassic Park got boom. Anyway, I got a cool hand stamp right here. It's a Triceratops. There's ripples in the water. Pay no attention to the purple shoe. Objects in mirror are closer than they appear. Welcome to, not Jurassic Park, but Dinosaurs Unextinct. They're taking a nap standing up. Well, who are they having a staring contest with? People behind the behind the fencing there. Hello. As we come around the tree. Yeah. Tread carefully. Now these animatronics aren't really moving as much as Jurassic Park one, but they're still interesting. Think so. It's not like the mammoth at the La Brea Tar Pits Museum, though. Was it the Page Museum? Brachiosaurus, yes. I believe it's Brachiosaurus. Look, they have a giraffe for comparison, which are real giraffes here at the zoo. Oh, we have some other wild species behind there.
Homo sapiens
indeed. We can hear their native sounds.
Various forms of communication.
Ah, good old Coelophysis. Hello. Man, it doesn't sound like the sound's coming out of you. You're so good at projecting your voice. That's interesting that a skull was put aboard Endeavor, which we have seen. Although, look.
The spelling.
Yeah. That's what I was about to comment on. Yeah, they're missing the U in Endeavor. They spelled it the American way, which is understandable, but the space shuttle was actually named for the British boat, right?
The British Endeavor, the SS?
Well, it wouldn't be the SS. It would be the HMS, right?
Yes.
His or Her Majesty's ship, Endeavor. That's why, even though it's the U.S. space shuttle, it was spelled with O-U-R. So they have a little air there. But yeah, we have the tour from the California Science Center on the channel too. It's very fun, so check it out if you're interested in learning about that and why it's a U instead of just an O-R.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like another coelophysis. You're so well behaved, staying in your rope boundary.
That's what they want you to think.
Good job. Feed you some Seahawks later. See, this one greatly reminds me of the Jurassic Planet one. I wonder if it's like the same one, who knows. City Patty, I remember you. Reminds me of an ostrich. And the sun's kind of bright. There's teeth inside. Almost looks like a sort of grinding thing. City Patty! Resembles the one pretty closely to the one I saw at the LA County Fair at Jurassic Planet. It really could be the same model. You know, just like almost a traveling circus. Some kid's excited.
I know you! It's a chicken assorted!
I know you!
Young Homo sapien.
Yeah.
Socializing.
Well, they're excited to come to their own demise. Here's a Carnotaur. Yeah, this reminds me of the one at the County Fair, too. Like I was saying for that.
He's a bit subdued.
Yeah. Yeah. But I don't know if you heard, Julie, but, you know, because, you know, they're temporary exhibits. It could be like the same, or some of the same ones we saw at Jurassic Planet.
Those are short, stubby arms.
But yeah, I believe this was in the movie Dinosaur. And if you go on the dinosaur ride at Animal Kingdom, you'll also see that.
Carnosaurus? Carnosaurus?
Devil horn. Dilophosaurus, where? It's a no-show on Jurassic Park tour. Doesn't have its frill.
You're shooting water at you, Dylan.
Bye bye, Judy. You have a little baby right over there. It's gonna eat that baby kid. A child. Get that child. Ha ha ha! double attack. I remember in the movie, the Dilophosaurus was shown with the kind of frill that went around its neck and kind of rattled when it ate Dennis Nedry. This one just seems to have some sort of decorative horn or some sort of skin bone on the top of its head. I'm not sure if the movie representation is inaccurate, or if it's a different type, or if I'm just misremembering. But over here, I'm going to have Edmontosaurus, similar to an Ankylosaurus, or Edmontonia, I should say, close enough. How you doing? Not much for talker, that's okay, I understand.
He just likes to say hello and keep it simple. Oh, I stand corrected.
Mm-hmm. And I didn't want to let her speak for you. It's okay. Let's see if we can get around the other side and get a good shot of your tail. Let's see. There we go. Don't seem to have a full club on the tail. Just those spikes all the way. Selfiesaurus spot over here. I'm not talking about the bottle, we're talking about this little thing over here, which we'll play with in a second. Go on, you gotta go fully over it. You can try. What? Keep trying. Straddle like a horse. You can put the drink on the ground. Or, yeah, it'll hold it for you. There you go. Oh, I get a picture too. Man, somehow I didn't notice this gigantic. I guess this is a T-Rex, judging by the smaller arms. Let's move carefully in the bushes. I wonder if it's actually true, as Dr. Alan Grant said, that its vision is based on, like, smell or whatever, right?
I forget the specifics, but
yeah. But like, yeah, I can't see if you don't move. Poor Triceratops. That's what happens when you have weird poop.
But I don't see signs one way or another whether you touch it or not.
Well, I'm sure you can. It's out here. It's not real.
Copy.
Touch. We shouldn't have come out. Your discretion is in.
let's get away while it's distracted with the Triceratops.
Reminds me of the scene in Jurassic Park where I forget the guy's name, but the raptor guy was kiting and then about to shoot one of the raptors, and the other raptor came around. You know, the clever girl. Fossil dig.
Ooh.
All right, dig. Let's go dig. I'm gonna dig in the sand. Here. And just put your hand in there. Just put your hand in there. Yeah, it does look familiar.
We'll get some kids interested in engineering.
Yes, we'll play it in a second. You're making the tail move. Time to make it eat her. He needs to kind of go back and forth to rip her finger off. I'll let you go because you're my friend now. Here you go. I'm going to wave goodbye to you. That's not what I thought I did. Yep, I'll bow first. So it's almost like a Styracosaurus. It's a Diabloceratops, I think. Let's see. Yeah, I can see it over there. Diabloceratops. And they got arthritis at their age. I can hear their bones clicking. Young Diabloceratops. Utah raptor. I wonder where this guy's from. Yeah, the feathered dinosaurs. Which, you know, they have evidence that dinosaurs were feathered, so. I'm really, maybe really all of them should have this. But. Oh, I like the detail of the feathers kind of raise up. Very nice. Thank you.
The Julesaurus.
Almost sounds like a Pac-Man machine or something.
A new dinosaur! Now the better question is, it said farmer find a sheep.
Huh. So I guess you can, look at all the different bones and skins and... Oh, there's an app here? Huh. I guess that's what all those QR codes were for. I thought they were just like to take you to a website or something, but apparently there's an app. It's feel skin, it's always touching. Feel more skin. Well, it's encouraged. Touching things. Touch it.
So many dinosaurs.
Yes, let's help our animals today. Yay, condors. Yeah, saber-toothed cat, woolly mammoths. Go look at the Liberia tarpids. Have a blog for that. Is that it like on a mammoth? Just like, yo, what's up? Thank you. Exit through the gift tent. Yeah, just to stand with things here, see if there's any cool puppets. Oh, it sounds like we might have Jurassic Park music in here, though. Yeah, lots of plushes and such. No cool things to bite onto Julie with. But I can get her with this sword thing. Poke. It's a T-Rex with a giant horn.
I like this. They got a lot of stuff down.
Excalibur.
Look at that.
Some of those
are so cute.
Oh boy.
That's, I'm trying to point this out to you. OMG, look what we have.
Dinosaur poop, also known as, what was it, cart? Anyway, watch the Natural History Museum thing. It starts with a C.
Yeah.
I laughed at it many times. Yeah, there's some of that. I think it was cochlicite? That's not right.
Something about that, yeah. Well, check out that video.
Yep.
For the correct corporal life.
But anyway, yeah, this had been extended. Like, I remember when we were getting the, when we were paying at the stand there, they said, like, oh, you know, your things are good through, like, August, like the end of August, and it's already into January, so they definitely extended it, but today is the last day, so, but it may come back, maybe like a seasonal thing or other things in this area too. Anyway, out for now, neons, don't go extinct.
Down. lucky penny
in the gift
shop tent place.
We have emerged. Yay!